select the team you want to join. Don't worry, you'll be able to choose the role you plan in just a second. Start your season with recommended settings. If you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right. Your season starts now. Before this week's game, make sure to install your game plan. player is now ready to play. There is a high chance of re-injury if you play.
to see how this offense can handle the elements. First drive of the game in the snow. Garoppolo now, first down throw. Pressure coming from the Vikings, and they get there and bring him down. Danielle Hunter in there to get him for a loss of five. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
That just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively, nowhere to go.
Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Linval Joseph in there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are going to lead to a third and long.
Now that's the way to open up a game on defense. Back-to-back sacks. We know that someone's come to play today.
Now Garoppolo. And this one complete to Martellus Bennett. He'll get 17 back there, but it'll still lead to a fourth down.
I don't know how many times, not just in my playing career, but you and I working together, have we ever heard a coach say, you know, I just don't have that play on my call sheet. And that's really what we had here. That was a big hole they were trying to get out of.
Yeah, big gain, still a ways to go, though. Officially, that'll go as a 52-yard punt. Not too shabby. And the Vikings will take over here, first and 10. So here's the Vikings. Now in a pretty difficult situation is this defense up to the task. Ball in the red zone, second and five. Garoppolo to throw on second down. Over the middle, that's caught by Adams. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. It'll go as a gain of six that time, and it moves the chains as well.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it. Because if you go lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-armed guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
Holding offense.
Well, they've already allowed three sacks in this first half. Now a holding penalty.
So I think drastic measures had to be taken, right? The regular way was not working. He was getting hit almost every snap, it felt like. They had to try and keep him upright.
Detroit! Detroit! Here we go! Hurry up! Here we go! Green!
From the gun, it's Garoppolo. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers! Geronimo Allison, a 24-yard. We have a red zone update this deep. This offense, they've got a really nice drive going, and now it's first and goal. Garoppolo on first down. That's complete, right around the eight. And here he'll get it down to the seven. 3 yards is the gain that time, second and goal. I know when you got a top tight end like this, you want to get him involved, but when you do, you're hoping for more than that.
You certainly are. You've got to try and get him some space where he can make a play downfield, or at least an opportunity for some rack yardage, right, that run after catch.
He was looking for Ty Montgomery that time, and it's third down.
Let's face it, perfection is something we all chase, whether it's playing this game or whatever we do. Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes incomplete.
Oh, it's a touchdown if he holds on. Instead, it's fourth down.
They may be snapping a ball near the goal line, but all you're thinking defensively, keep them out of the end zone. Force the incompletion, force them into going for three, and not giving up six.
Just inside of a minute here remaining in the first half, so the clock is becoming a factor. The offense has the football on their own side of the field. To throw, it's Garoppolo. He'll leave it for Montgomery, complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. On first down, Garoppolo. And that one falls is incomplete. Try to dump it underneath. Now second down.
Oh, man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play right in his hands. Unable to come down with it.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense that that fell harmlessly to the ground. Garoppolo to try again on second down. The Vikings after him, and they get there for the sack. Everson Griffin in there to bring him down for a loss of seven. On third and long, it's Garoppolo. They've got his man complete. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Has the carry. It does not. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is. One win down, still three to go to get to the most hollowed ground in sports, but a good start.
A terrific start because they get to move on. Unfortunately for the team that lost, it's a long offseason ahead for them now.
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.
Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. The winding road to the Super Bowl continues here in the divisional round, where two teams look to take another step.
Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. On third down, they go Montgomery. And he'll just get back to the line of scrimmage, if that. And with a flag on the field. And that one looks to be in the area where someone was held. So instead of giving them another third. Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. Garoppolo going to try and throw on third. And complete on the right side to Bennett. And he goes out of bounds inside the 10 at the 9.
Holding offense.
That one on Brian Bulaga.
Still third down.
The Packers on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This is going to be 3rd and 13. From midfield, here's Garoppolo, escaping the pressure right. And Adams has it, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. And they're able to convert on third with a solid gain of 23. So a third down situation coming up as we drop you in the action. The ball in the red zone, 3rd and 2. Garoppolo looking to throw on 3rd and 2. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devante Adams. Time to get you back live again. This offense in the red zone as they've got it 1st and 10 at the 17-yard line. Time to get you back live again. This offense in the red zone as they've got it 1st and 10 at the 17-yard line. Now a play fake here on 1st down. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
But one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after him, they've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept him on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on first. Second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Throwing is Garoppolo on 3rd down. Caught on the right side by Adams. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Now Mason Crosby for the Packers field goal try. From the right hash here, should be an easy one. And the 10-year vet knocks it through the goalpost, and that will knot us up at 10. So they recover the fumble. So time becoming an issue here late in this first half of action as we get back down to the field. Now trotting out there, the Packers getting ready to go. Garoppolo, and they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the 3 point,
the kicker.
Exactly. You put it through the post, that's going to help him in contract time. And that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that would help him in contract time. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. And the Eagles are going to go ahead and take another timeout. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. So the sack of Garoppolo, and now what can they come up with on 3rd and long? Throwing now is Garoppolo. It's complete on the bubble screen. That's Adams. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Throwing on first is Garoppolo. Incomplete, but a penalty flag is down in the backfield. Let's get the call.
Holding offense.
So apparently some grabbing there in the middle of the O-line.
I've often wondered why that doesn't happen more often for guys that play center. Having to snap the ball and then trying to get your hands into the proper position, that's difficult to do. He got caught that time.
Shotgun snap for Garoppolo. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Randall Cobb, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
Well, they're slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
That came in hot, but overthrown out of his reach and incomplete. Eagle pressure, too much this time. Down he goes. Vinny Curry in there to pick up his second sack now.
Well, this is what happens when you get behind the chains, as people like to say. When you have obvious passing situations, hard to vary it up and fool the defense.
And you hate those situations if you're an O-lineman, right?
Oh, without a doubt, because you just know they're coming, and you never know exactly how. They can be exotic in their blitzes, or their athletic ability just takes over. Well, we quit counting yardage on that one, didn't we? That was truly third and a mile, wasn't it?
It was. I thought they might just go underneath, but they didn't. They wanted to get the first down there.
Yeah, they tried to pick up the huge chunk unsuccessfully. I'm with you. I would have tried to take some yardage just to gain some field position.
A 40-yard punt, 5 yards on the return. So a big third down coming up here for the defense, trying to preserve a very slim lead in the third quarter. From the gun on third, Garoppolo. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Rodney McLeod. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line. It's a third down situation in the fourth quarter. Time to see if this defense is up to the task. Working from the gun, Garoppolo. And he's wrapped up, taken down, back at the 25. Timmy Jernigan. Looking for the end zone, and this is going to be incomplete. Mike McCarthy took the gamble, didn't pay off, and the Eagles defense able to hold. A red zone alert. Let's jump back in here. First and 10 at the 16. Inside the red zone, it's Garoppolo being chased out left. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
There's Garoppolo to throw. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Ronald Darby. Sides, you come into this game with so much hope, so much buildup, looking to move on. One side gets to do that, but let's not forget the others. Tough pill to swallow.
It really is, because it's so much hard work, effort. You mentioned the hope to go on and maybe playing the big game itself. Well, let's see how they handle it, though. The offseason is going to be a long one for them, because it's going to eat their heart out watching other people